Hi, this is Kathy Pau on day 29 of the 30-day video challenge. A friend shared a wonderful book by Dave Ellis called Falling Awake, Creating the Life of Your Dreams. In his book, the author shares 12 success strategies. Along with these strategies, he offers exercises and places to make journal entries as you work through the 12 strategies. I'll keep this short by sharing highlights, and I encourage you to get the book and read it. So let's begin. Strategy number one, determine what you want. Trust your desires and create a bold, detailed vision for the long-term future. Strategy number two, tell the truth. Speak candidly. Be transparent. Make promises and align your actions with your intentions and your words. Strategy number three, move toward love. Be willing to release antagonism, make mistakes your teacher, and embrace problems as a step toward solving them. Forgive others. Give compliments. Strategy number four, take responsibility. Okay, so I decided to inject a little humor with the graphic, but the point is well made. In any situation, ask, how did I create this? And how can I create a new result? Avoid being the victim. Teach people how to treat you. Strategy number five, lighten your load. Move toward bliss by letting go of your attachments and expectations, and by choosing new ways to manage distress. Choose unconditional happiness. Strategy number six, focus your awareness. Release mental distractions and pay exquisite attention to moment-to-moment choices. Meditate. Match your values with how you invest your time. Match your values with how you manage money. Strategy number seven, listen fully. Open up to receiving any message, compliments, criticisms, or whatever the world is sending you in the moment. Are you listening to truly understand, or are you listening and preparing a defensive response to messages offered? Strategy number eight, choose your conversations. Understand the role of conversations in creating your world and enter conversations with care. Strategy number nine, change your habits. Make consistent changes in your behavior. Manage your associations. Align your habits with your values. Strategy number 10, persist. When faced with a problem, look beyond the first solutions that occur to you and stay in action until you get what you want. End procrastination. Feel the feeling, then do it anyway. Play full out. Contribute. I love Zig Ziglar's advice. You will have everything in life that you want if you will just help enough other people get what they want. Fill yourself up and give yourself away. Strategy number 12, celebrate. Constantly notice what you enjoy about your life right now and go for fun. Practice the art of appreciation. In closing, I hope you've enjoyed this brief review of the 12 success strategies offered by Dave Ellis. I encourage you to purchase the book, Dive In and Do the Work. This book is part of an interactive multimedia project dedicated to assisting people to dramatically and permanently improve the quality of their lives. To find out more about this project, visit the website at fallingawake.com.